Hello out there, this is DZ, your overlord Deziran, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 7, Biohazard. Now, I'm actually recording this immediately after the last part. So we need to try and get the third dog head off of Daddy. I don't like this one little bit. We're heading into the morgue. Well. There's here, and then there's upstairs. Oh boy. Whoa. Hi. Chem fluid. What the hell is that?
Poor deputy.
Poor deputy. Oh. Oh, it's the deputy. Well, holy crap. I don't hear or see Daddy. Wonder if I can. I might be able to use this to my advantage. Maybe. Okay, and that was the snake door. Oh, there's stuff down. Oh, gunpowder. I could have used that. There's no chest down here, though. I can't switch things out. What's in my inventory right now? Chem. Oh, really? I can't. Oh, god damn it. Completely restores health. I have two chem fluids. I don't mind. Okay, take the gunpowder. Strong, enhanced handgun ammo. I'll make me some of that, yeah. Okay, then if I need it, I can make another medicine. Okay, I'm glad I came down here first. Holy crap. My vision's a little bloody, but what the hell is this? Oh! He's behind me, isn't he? Yep! There he is! Ah, crap. Ow.
You ain't getting away!
Oh, jeez. Hit!
Oh God.
But what's on the inside? You know.
How'd you like that, Daddy? Ow. How badly hurt am I? Oh, very badly. Okay.
Sorry, boy. You all right?
Oh, ow. Oh, oh, oh. Fight. Okay, hold on. I got a plan. Kind of. Oh, God. Aim for that arm.
You think you're gonna hurt me?
Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. Okay.
You got yourself a boo boo.
Oh God. Arms in the air. Go for your own. Oh God damn it. Oh God damn it. I'm dying. What the hell is he doing? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Shit! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
You gon' die!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, there we go. That worked. Oh shit. Oh shit! I am out of shotgun ammo. Oh God. Hey Daddy. Oh God, oh God. What was that? I saw something. Oh God. Oh God, oh God. Oh, oh, oh! Get him! Okay, no, I'm dead. Okay. Okay. I think I can do this. I can do this. Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings and you may find something to help you hold your own against him. Scorpion Cube will allow you to get your hands on shotgun. Enhanced handgun ammo gives shots more bite to their for their buck. Change ammo types. L1 to guard. Run low on ammo. Return to place you've been. Give them a thorough search. Farther your shot travels, the wider it's rather. Okay. Okay. Got it. Wait. How far back did it put me? Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, I'm guessing it couldn't get in there anyway. Okay. So grab the chem. So I'm gonna grab everything possible. Grab stuff down here. Okay. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Aha, there's the gunpowder. Okay. So. Combine. No, 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 no. We're gonna make a medicine. Pick up the gunpowder. Where is it? Okay. So we got the better ammo now. I can make another medicine if I need it. And I just might. Okay. Now. Okay, so right now it should be loaded with the better ones. Right? Enhanced handgun ammo. Okay. Okay. So we're equipped with enhanced ammo now. All right, Jack. Let's do this. Hey, buddy. Oh, God. Okay.
You ain't getting away.
Hey, Jackie. Where are you? There you are. There you are. Okay. Oh, God. Ow. Whoop. Tripped you. How'd you like that, huh? Oh, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. God damn it. Okay. Okay. So I need to be a little more careful in that fight. Slow down Jack by using the hang... Yeah, of course. Okay. Fair enough. Okay. I mean... Okay, after I pick up the chainsaw, am I stuck with it? Like, can I not switch? That might be the case. Which means I may want to hold off on picking it up. But I'm going to try my best to put Jack out of my misery. Okay. It's currently... Okay. Okay, so I currently have three of the other bullets in here. Okay, let's try this again. All right, Jackie. Let's do this. Uh-huh. I know I'm not, Jack. Whoa, okay. You're a little too close to me. Oh boy. Shit. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Where is he? He's right there. How do you like that, huh, Jack? Oh god. Okay. Woo! Oh shit. How badly hurt am I? Okay, medicine. Oh shit. Oh god, I'm out of bullets. Okay, grab it. Okay. Oh. Am I? Oh no. Oh shit. No! I was so close. Oh, god damn it. I think I was close. Good at regenerating lost heritage, but deeper you go, the more vulnerable his flesh becomes. Oh, god damn it. There we go. I don't know why. I'm just trying to do everything. I really am. Okay. Okay. I get the feeling this isn't gonna, like, I don't know. Thought maybe if I guard with the chainsaw I'd have a better chance, but I guess not. Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay. Going for it.
You go get it now.
Okay. How am I doing health wise? Okay, I'm okay. I am okay-ish. Oh shit, that's the wrong weapon. Oh shit. 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 Okay. No, there it is.
You gonna die.
Okay, hold up.
I don't know how damaged I am, but I'm not taking any chances here. God damn it.
Oh, there we go. In the face. Come on, get him.
I think I got him. Whoa, okay.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Okay. We did it, I think. Oh. Wasn't expecting that to be what I had to do. Do I get to keep the chainsaw? Oh no, I ruined it. Do I get his axe? First, oh jeez, that would have been nice if I'd noticed that sooner. Where's his axe? Do I get that? No, I don't get it, do I? I don't see his axe anywhere. Alright, we did it, at least. Holy crap, after a lot of tries, we did it. Holy jeez. Oh, and I'm almost dead. So, let's use that met. What? Okay. Well. Please reload. Okay. Well then, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more. Share it with... Wait a minute. Hold on a second. I'm going to double check something. He doesn't have anything on him, does he? No? Fine. I was hoping that he might have the snake key. Apparently no. I'm getting the hell out of here. What? Wait, oh, there's the door. I am getting to the save point. As quickly as freaking possible. I do not want to have to deal with anything killing me right now. What the hell? What was that? You know what? I don't care. I'm saving. Holy jeez. Okay, I'll save over this one. Holy crap, that took forever. Alright, well, if you enjoyed this video, the cut down version, because I had to cut out a few attempts at daddy. Oh man, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, a comment, subscribe if you want to see more, share it with anyone else you think might enjoy it. If you want to suggest a game, leave it in the comments below. Check out links in description if you wish to contact me more directly, follow me on Twitter, anything like that, feel free to do so. And, well, in the next part, we're going to open that door. We have the three dog heads. We're going to open that door and find out just what lies beyond. Until then, though, this is DZ, your Overlord Desiran. You all have a great day, and I'll see ya. Ha 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 ha